As you might already know, PhpStorm is a powerful editor. It includes basically everything by default for building really any PHP app. However, they do have a plugin ecosystem, and there are a few plugins that are super nice to add to your PhpStorm. And in this video, I wanted to show you one called .env file support. So let's open up our .env file and take a look at how this works. So I have it installed through the plugin directory. You can see it here. And in your .env file, it adds syntax highlighting, but then it also adds the go-to declaration feature. So for instance, if I mouse over this cache driver, I can hit command B on mine, and it says choose declaration. You can either do the default one or the one in the PHP unit XML file, basically anywhere it's defined. So for instance, we'll just click the first one. It opens up the config cache folder or file, and you can see it right there defined. So that's pretty sweet. But another feature that's really nice is it auto-completes. So for instance, let's just say I type in log. Boom, it comes up with all the log options that come from the .env file. So again, pretty simple, but it's really handy, and it's nice to have the familiar, you know, go to declaration and autocomplete, all that stuff. It also works with Docker and YAML files and all these other things. So, you know, give it a try, check it out, see what you think. If there's any other plugins, you know, you'd want us to cover in the future, just let us know in the comments. Like and subscribe, and thanks for watching.